was minding my business, doing what I do. I wasn't trying to look for anything. All of a sudden, couldn't take my eyes off you. I didn't even know if you could tell that you had me in a day saying, what the hell? Here's my name, number, baby, just hit myself. Loving everything you do, because you do it well. Don't know what you got me thinking. You ain't even trying to play me, boy. It's so good, and you're so fun. Tell you how it's gonna go. You and me gonna need a little privacy. I don't wanna do the dance, no, don't see go. I'm a warm woman, man, 7 days a week. Quit trying to play a cool boy, make you move. I told you how it is, nothing.
The greatest regrets in our lives are the reasons we didn't take. A pleasant afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michelle Senegaspi, 18 years of age. I'm feeling wow, looking wow, ng Rosario, Cavite.
Since 2008,
economist
number one
from Los Angeles
City,
this one of
Like
Tanika Aporato. Nilalaki sila at dun mo, dun ko napapansin ko po agad sa kanila na parang, oh,
lalaki
event to, parang ganun.
Ang kanyang talent ay dancing, ladies and gentlemen, Janica. Go, Janica. From dancing to question. Lovely. Come on.
Eto na. Ang nakakabuhol, bitukang tanong.
Thank you, Papi.
Okay. Pakibasa na lang yung tanong ng bitukang yun. Okay. Okay, pakisagot na rin.
Inaya ka ng boyfriend mo sa isang formal dinner. Ang kaso, nalaman mo sa isang kaibigan na ang pakay ng date nyo ay para mapag-break sa'yo. Pupunta ka pa rin ba kahit alam mo na ang gagawin ng boyfriend mo? Para sa akin po, opo. Bakit? Kasi, pupunta ako doon kasi harapin ko po ko anong magiging desisyon ng boyfriend ko. Hindi naman po ibig sabihin mapag-break na sa akin. Eh, yun na po yung patapusan. Marami pa pong mas deserving na lalaki na darating pa sa akin. Kaya harapin ko po siya. Yun lang po at maraming salamat.
Thank you very much. Like the Danica Aporato. Galing ngayon, sinigot na na yung tanong niya. Kahit, okay? Ganun na nga yun. Please return number 2 from Cavite. Please welcome Michelle San Agustin. Hi Michelle, kamusta?
I'm okay, Papi. I'm doing fine.
Wow. Ito ba nag-aaral pa?
I'm a BSN nursing student of St. Dominic College of Arts and Sciences.
That's right. Ano ang mga gusto mo sa isang lalaki?
Wala pong bigote. Kasi po, ano, neat po silang tingnan. Tsaka mukhang good boy.
Ah, gano'n. So, kung mag-aasawa ka, anong lalaki ang gusto mo? Let's not talk about the bigote. Yung pagkatao.
Gusto ko po sa isang lalaki, syempre yung responsable po, tsaka kaya panindigan ko. Ano man po yung sinasabi.
Ang kanyang talent ay dancing with baton. Okay. Ito na po, si Michelle.
You need a gentleman? Gentleman. I am the type of guy that picks you up in the bed. I am the type of man that would always represent. I am the type of freak that calls you 7 days a week. You don't believe it, you gotta understand. I send you flowers. What's yours is ours.
Go, Michelle! Sa akin.
Ito ang iyong question from Lovely. Mukhang baton. Ito naman niyo, mukhang baton. Mukhang baton. Ano?
Here's your trophic intestinal question.
Kaala, Day. Thank you, Day.
Alright, okay. Pakitanong mo yung sarili mo.
Ano ang mas pipiliin mo? Ang lalaking hindi malambing pero mapagbigay ng regalo? O ang lalaking kuripot pero like ang sinasabihan na I love you? Diba? Para po sa akin, mas pipiliin ko na po yung lalaking hindi malambing pero mapagbigay ng regalo. Ay, hindi. May explanation po ako dyan. Kasi sa panahon po ngayon, yung sabi ng I love you, sinasabi na lang po siya ng basta-basta. At minsan, sinasabi na lang siya for the sake of mahal kita kahit hindi naman. So, mas maganda na po yung mapagbigay ng regalo kung yun po yung way of saying na mahal niya po talaga ako. Kasi naniniwala po ako na action speaks louder than words po.
Good job!
So, mas gusto mo yun, yung lalaki na nagirigal. Ano ba gusto mo na nagirigalo sa'yo?
Kung ano po yung mukha sa loob ng ibigay, hindi naman ba ako mapili.
Hindi, yung pang-particular, yung pinakagusto mo sa yung talagang dream na regalo.
Ano po, ayoko po ng roses kasi nalalanta. Gusto ko po yung matitreasure ko po.
Okay, gusto mo bang minum? Inom ka muna. Hiningal daw siya eh. Thank you, Bentong. Gusto ba? Uy, lips ko yan. Uy, na, lips, lips. Okay ba?
Okay po.
Asan yung inuman niya? Uy, may lipstick yan eh. Asan? Top ng ganun. Thank you very much, Jay and Jackson's team. Ayun po mga kapamilya, syempre dapat eto na, para manalo ka, dapat itong criteria for judging, meron kang feeling, wow, looking wow, wow, nawawa na king 50%, wow, personality 30%, wow, impact 20%, at total 100%. At syempre, non-winner natin will get 2,000, the winner will get 5,000. At syempre, she will be back sa ating weekly finals. Thank you very much! At syempre, ang ating grand winner will get 2 tickets going to Singapore, 500,000 cash, some brand new coaching, at contract star ka na ng Star Magic. Good luck sa inyo, girls! Can I have the apple of chai? Sige, kumiras ka. Huwag ibang mata pa. Good luck! Sino ang siya? 1 or 2? To receive 5,000, she will watch the other weekly finals. Ang ating winner for today is contestant number 2. Thank you very much, Sila Katanika, for joining. Thank you so much. At syempre, we'll see you sa ating weekly finals. Okay, up next, mga kapatid, Coca-Cola, 50 million family panalo. We will be back!